Hello guys, this is the NCERT figure analysis series. This figure is from chapter number 4, Animal Kingdom. The topic is Germinal Layer, page number 47, and the figure is 4.2. On the basis of germinal layer, animals are classified into two categories. The first one is diploblastic animals and the second one is triploblastic animals. In this figure 4.2a, which show diploblastic organization, you can analyze cells are arranged into embryonic layer, that is an external ectoderm and internal endoderm. Both germ layers are separated by mesoglia. Now the question is, what is mesoglia? Mesoglia is the undifferentiated non-cellular jelly-like layer which is not specialized to form any particular tissue or organ of the body. Animals derived from these two germ layers are called diploblastic, and the examples are the members of phylum Coelenterata and Ctenophora. In figure 4.2b, which show triploblastic organization, you can analyze cells are arranged in three embryonic layers. The sequence of their presence in body from outside to inside is ectoderm, mesoderm and endoderm. And the sequence of their origin is ectoderm, endoderm and mesoderm. Animals derived from these three germ layers are called triploblastic. And the examples are members of phylum Platyhelminthes to Till Chordata. Thank you.